Tottenham winger Georges Kevin Nkoudou in talks over Monaco loan. Tottenham winger Georges Kevin Nkoudou is in talks to join Monaco on loan for the rest of the season. Manager Mauricio Pochettino was willing to let the Frenchman go despite figuring in recent squads and playing a role in the recent 2-1 win over Fulham at Craven Cottage. A number of Premier League and Championship sides had considered the 23-year-old, but he is now said to link up with new Monaco coach Leonardo Jardim. Nkoudou has made just 10 Premier League appearances for Tottenham since joining the club from Marseille in 2016. Last season Nkoudou spent time out on loan at Burnley. Tottenham remain in talks with Real Betis over a deal for Dutch striker Vincent Janssen. However, no agreement has yet been struck with the Spanish side keen on an initial loan for the 24-year-old.